Nisha's 47 here.
Sorry. I didn't
see
you on video yet.
No, that's great. I like it. Wee sand indeed, my dear. I cannot interact with the Egyptian statues. You're so cute, Tootsie. The sand starts dumping in, right? Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay. I thought I was stuck it, but I was not.
Ready?
Yes. Oh, this is me.
Yep.
This is me, baby. There you go! Come on. How rude. Speeders. Stupid friggin' bats. Do not want. What? Nice. I like it.
Oh my gosh.
This is actually a really cool thing where you like fill the whole room with sand, right? Give me all your money. Oh. Okay, so you just have to do the dual trigger thing twice. Ooh, is that a crystal one? Nice. Nice. Man, they are loud. Oh, this is the one that triggers, there's like pressure plates that trigger the roller balls, right? The Indiana Jones style roller balls. Oh no! Don't forget the flashy lights thing. Very important.
Yes.
Really? Okay.
Not all of them have a...
Oh. Did you see that?
No. What was it?
It's crazy. Uh-oh. Ah. Wow. Oh, come on. How rude. Uh-oh.
No!
Sorry. Sorry, baby. That was not on purpose. Got him. Can we go into the side rooms? These are the rooms. Like this one right here? Spooky ooky. Alright, let's get this pushed over here. Let's see, how do we get up here? Like that? Nope. Wait. We just, oh, right, we have to just turn all of these off.
How do we do that?
You just get up here. There we go, okay. Get up there, okay. Okay. Got it. Stupid snakes. Get out of here with your stupid snakeness. Ooh, I forgot that they had two tails. Nice.
Are we done with this? No.
Yeah, I think so. Nice. Very cool. Now we can check off the rest of the future.
We're not going to be able to
soak
up all of it because it keeps
pouring.
That's true. We can get the majority of it.
Yeah. Just fill up the whole room with sand. Just do the opposite of
trying to... You got a snake.
Snack. Got it. Yeah. Look at that sand build up.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay. I am ready.
Good morning.
Alright, next door.
It's over here?
Yes.
Oh, I don't like this one.
Oh, the scale thing? Okay, so we want it to be gator? No. Kind of thing? Okay. Let's see where we are right now, after you're done with that. And then we'll... Okay. Alright. You got it, Barry.
Oh, come on. Okay, so what are we doing now?
Oh, it's a little bit too much.
A little bit too much?
Yeah. Alright, okay. Here we go. Oh, goodness. Ow. That's fine, I'll take it. Put that one back down.
Now do it.
Okay. Hey, are you stuck on there?
No. What are we supposed to be on?
The crocodile.
Oh, okay.
You see it right.
Okay, go ahead, try it now.
Okay. Close. Okay. Push a little bit of sand on it.
Okay. I don't like this one. What is that one?
This is cat So pull off one of the things from it. Okay. Oh, nice. Excellent work.
Oh, yes.
Okay, now we want elephant. So lots of sand, lots of sand. Okay, we'll try that.
No.
Uh-oh. It's a little too much. Okay. Okay. That's fine. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Almost. Almost. A little bit more sand. Okay. Try that. Almost, almost, almost. A little bit more, baby. Okay. Yes!
Oh, yeah!
Yay!
Do it.
I cannot interact with that, unfortunately. As the goo boy cannot do anything. Is that the other end of the snake? Ooh, there's one more. Right? Maybe? Maybe I'm wrong. Cool. I'm getting all the little guys. Maybe. Yeah. Nice.
Oh, yes.
We did it.
Were there any? Yes.
Jar. Breaky yeah. Jars. Yeah. Oh. Hey. There's stuff down here. Freeing a lot of the mummies, so they'll be a little bit easier to kind of snag. Oh, I got three. I got three, baby.
Good.
Wham, wham. Oh, yeah. Done. Except for the lurker's still alive.
We got two lurkers on the loose.
Okay. What? There's a toilet right there. That's very funny. Why is there a toilet in this one? Love all the sand. Hey.
No, there's still more lurkers in here. There he is.
Got him.
Get him.
Done. I am.
Can you move?
Oh. Yes. Sorry.
Stand! What's this?
It's the Apple of Eden from Assassin's Creed. Lets you control people. Oh, this is where, yeah, some lovely, lovely puzzle solving.
Wow.
Oh no. Right.
What is this?
We have to block all of the holes with the relevant piece. This is triangular.
This is square.
Okay, very good. Alright, alright. Where? Any more items?
Circle?
Yes. Triangular one. Is it gonna be? Oh, I guess I didn't consider that. It could be. In one of the jars. I have a. Yeah? It. Yep, you fire it. Yep. Ooh, very good. Very, very good, my dear. Let's see. Break it.
Yay.
Full health. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Yes, let's go this way real quick. I forgot about this thing. So we gotta shoot this into this.
Yes.
And I believe, yes. Oh, yeah. That's all the gems. Sweet. Oh, no. It's okay. We're good. Kind of keep it all into one space, you know? Okay. Very good. Guess what that is? Now the sand really piles up. So we can get out of here. right. Talk about therapeutic sand suctioning, you know? Look at how fast it fills up. Isn't that crazy? Oh yeah. Get him. Get him, Derry. That is a, that's a funny glitch.
Where'd he go?
Here he is. You wanna get him? Oh yeah. So now, this place is so full of sand, right? Does that mean theoretically it's possible to, like, get back down to the bottom?
Oh. So we just need to go this way, right?
Yes. I'm gonna say probably not. Flashy spider kill thing is so cool. It was on your head like a... Yeah. Like one of the Half-Life face hugger things.
Ooh.
Oh.
Are you ready? We're going to book it.
Oh, yeah.
You ready?
Yes. Oh, you, baby. Yeah, let's do the flashy thing. Uh-oh.
Shoot. Poop on a stick.
You stopped the vacuum.
I know.
That was your first error. There you go. Yeah. Alrighty. Oh. Why is it so cold in here? Torchy torch. That's very funny. You have to match the shadow.
Ready?
Yes. I do believe so. Oh gosh. Okay. We had to look up how to defeat this one the first time we played it. To vacuum off the face. Aha, you. I guess they've revamped the sand. Flashy thing. Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boo. Okay. All right, renewed vigor. Suck off the face. Suck face.
Oh, that's just rude.
Oh, dear. Careful. I'm immune to it because it's a projectile, is my guess. Okay, we're so close. Okay, ah! Nice. The last little bit. There you go. You grab that, we'll end this video here and probably make some food. Nice. Have some fun with the sand. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna.